Well, Jen and Tom, the lawsuit claims the Legionnaire's outbreak originated at the Sands Resort and demands a jury trial so all the facts can come out. The suit says Albert Vaughn stayed at the Sands Resort in Hampton last August and died days after he returned home to Massachusetts. The suit claims the Sands Resort was negligent and didn't properly maintain its hot tub. In a report earlier this year, the state health department said inadequate maintenance of a hot tub at the Sands was the cause. The hotel has disputed that finding. The health department linked the outbreak to two deaths, saying there were 49 confirmed, probable, or suspected cases of the disease, with patients ranging from 3 years old to 88. The suit names the Sands, its owners, and the company responsible for cleaning the pool and spa. The resort, its owners, and its attorneys have not responded to our request for comment. Live in the newsroom, Monica Hernandez, WMUR News 9.